I think to now be doing what I love every day professionally is just the big achievement. And I've been given a lot of opportunities this season, and it was just one of the best year I've had so far.